Welcome to some Red Dead Redemption 2. Arthur, get up. Let's go for a walk. Wow, I could have done whatever. Oh, yes, I would like to save. I could have done whatever I wanted back then. Let's take a horse. This is my horse, named Thunder. Yeah, that's the only name I could think of. Move horse. That's what I thought. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. This game is just so stunning. Yeah, I want both, huh? Cause I see anybody that's gonna get my way. I'm actually trying to do better. I actually have not played this in over a month, so I'm struggling a bit. Let's go over here and talk to some people. Ask them how their day was. Get off me, get off me. Get off me. I'm garbage right now. Dang it, there's still two. No, get there. Get down. Get off me. Loot. Luckily my horse didn't happen to her. Oh, cocaine gum, nice. I'll take some stuff. Wolves.
Oh, gosh. That's him. Let's take him out for good.
You wanna take me out like that? Huh? Should probably set a timer because I like to do that so that way I'm not making these videos too long for y'all, because then y'all will be here for about Wow, that's like 23. What I like about this game is the scenery, the weather. It's realistic. You know? Let's go, Thunder.
Yep.
Travel in there. That's probably a good thing right there. Okay, let's see. What is there to do? Oh yeah, first person mode. Like GTA, you know, because it's made by Rockstar, so it's gonna be like GTA 5. What's that sound? It appeared shiny up on the hill, so I don't know. I was like, I'm just gonna shoot it. It's an owl. It's a great horned owl. Don't you sass me. It's still this bad thing. I was still in it. Oh, that's cool. Oh my gosh, he did. Oh, I expected that to go there. I was like, alright, I'm gonna shoot him in the head. Okay, he's done. Nope. Okay. Didn't expect that to happen. Okay, that's... look at them clouds. Those are cirrus and cumulus clouds, it looks like. No, I'm joking. I don't know. I hardly know. Oh my gosh, that's $12. You lose quite a bit when you die. Yes, I'm shooting your brother. Oh no, the house is over there. Let's see if we could talk to this guy again. Oh, it's one of these houses.
I don't like you skulking around here. You ought to move on.
It's all good. Calm down. Just calm down.
It's the animals out there.
Is this what you want?
Jeez. Hey, Arthur. I like how the music gets like. Let's get some stuff. What kind of a hat is this, dude? Like how he's like, you're done! And then he shoots me and I just push him against the freaking thing and shoot him. Gorm canned meat every hour talking, all that. Somebody... See, we're nice people. We got closed cabinets up because we don't leave stuff like that. Ground coffee? Yes, please. Thank you. What you got over here? Looting. Take. This ain't like Skyrim, you can't take everything. What twist is this? Kentucky bourbon. All right, going in there. Look at that wound. Let's stow him on there. I just killed you on it. Keep petting. We're in a snow video. You know what? No. Shut up, go get your goats. Let's see. What else is there else to do? Hello. I feel bad now. I feel really bad. Oh my gosh. Put you out of your misery. Now I'm out of bullets, so... I'm out of bullets. Wasted all long ago. That hit me. It's poor. Well, that's his body. Cool.
Yep.
We'll hop a hill up to the top, tip toppity top of the hill. Like a movie. As I walk away, the credits roll. I kept wanting it to play. Wanted it to play and then credits start to roll. Psyched in. Hopefully PETA doesn't strike this for me killing that goat. Can't pick a lock, dang it. This is intense. Oh my gosh. Since he turns that corner now. That hurts my walking. I don't want to see, I want to see my damage absorption. Well, that's all for this short video. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you on next one.